The next example, the hardest case, is when a person believes that I am not okay, others are not okay, and the world is not okay. So those people, they have nothing to believe in. They do not see any opportunities in life. Their self-esteem is very low, and they do not trust other people, so they cannot use other people's help. Usually those people are homeless, and usually those people are using drugs, alcohol addict, and no matter how hard you try to help them, in most cases it's not successful.